I'm told it's his father's Aston Martin. And beautiful it is for all of us. It's a lovely sight to see. Leave Buckingham Palace.
Fantastic to see a future king driving himself.
Driving himself. And look at the sight. Looking up. Waving. His friends and colleagues, Moria, family. Perfect timing.
Yeah.